Oh, chosen undead, I am Queen Aphir, daughter of Lord Quinn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father is wounded Obscurus, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee. Succeed Lord Quinn and inheriteth the fire. Thou shalt end this eternal twilight and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Since the day Father is wounded Obscurus, I have a weak one and beseech a good without me. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Hereafter I, Guinevere, shall serve as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight. Forevermore. Please, Father's will thou shouldst be. Now thou shalt go forth. May thou be one with the sun.
Hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate and the very reason your kind have appeared. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still. This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar. I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Brave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the Four Kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment. Pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Farewell, chosen undead.
Thou shalt perish in the twilight of Anor London.
Is it not so that thou art new? Thou fared well to find me, but comest thee not for the grave of Sir Artorias? My advice true. Forget this. The legend of Artorias art none but a fabrication. Traversing the dark? Tis but a fairy tale. Have thine own respect. Go not yonder knocking for nothing, I say. Well, indeed, thou art a strange one. Nevertheless, I feel some liking for thee. I'm Alvina of the Darkroot Wood. I command a clan of hunters who track down defilers of the forest graves. What dost thou say? Wilt thou not join us? Oh, yes, I believe. I am very glad. And now thou art one of us. Let us establish a covenant.
Yeah.